Indian Coast Guard in a played-on joint operation with customs apprehended a fishing boat Sagar near Gaukhali in Midnapur, involved in smuggling textiles worth rupees 5 crores. A Bangladeshi fishing boat, disguised as an Indian trawler, was smuggling a huge quantity of costly items when Haldia Coast Guard official chased it with two overcrafts. They finally apprehended the fishing boat at Gaukhali near the confluence of Hooghly and Rupnaran River in Midnapur. The Bangladeshi men who were on board in the fishing boat jumped into the river as soon as the Coast Guard officials started chasing them. The Bangladeshi men used Indian registration number WBL68686/20 on their trawler named FB Sagar. Coast Guard officials said they have initiated a probe into this matter. Here is a report by Hummingbird News.
¿Qué es eso? 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 ¿Qué es e